up, sister. Put them up.
Irish, what are you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Give me that. I'm your old friend Amnesia.
Oh, God, blimey.
I've come to tell you, if you ever pretend to forget my name or you're dead to me again, I'll make sure you reach heaven before these two legs. Now get down there.
Mr. Marston. How are you?
Ashamed. Ashamed to know you. What the hell's wrong with you, robbing these gentlewomen and ladies of the Lord?
I thought they was doxies.
Ladies, I'm sorry about this man. He's unfortunately lost his mind to the demon drink. At least I hope he has. He wasn't this stupid all along. So, please excuse us. Now, Irish, that Gatling gun doesn't work. I find that rather upsetting, don't you?
Oh, heartbreaking. Which is why I was just coming to see you when the drink got the better of me. Come on. I know where we can find parts for you. Motherfucking Mary.
How about a drink or two, mister?
Not me, my dear.
What you looking at? What you looking at? Huh?
I can't stand to see a man walk around with such a dry pecker. Can I help?
Drunk as I am, my prison fine was in order.
What a lusty specimen you are. I like that.
That's fresh air. It's got me head spinning like a top. Can't be good for a fella.
Shut up, you lazy drunk. Before I stop your head spinning with a bullet.
I resent that, Johnny. I've been working like a beaver on your behalf.
You've been working like a weasel on my behalf. Bushwhacking defenseless ladies of the cloth? You must have been raised on sour milk, Irish.
What are you talking about? I'm a good Catholic boy.
You're a booze-blind coward.
And you're a hypocrite, Marston. You've robbed just as many innocent folks as me.
I tried to only rob those who had more than they deserved.
Christ, the church has more money than anybody.
No, Frank, on boss.
Where are we going, Irish?
Nobody.
Just to the warehouse here at Thieves Landing. I'm telling you, Johnny boy, it's all set up. We're meeting this pal of mine at the back door of the office. Hobbledrunk feller by the name of Shaky.
And he's got the ammunition we need.
Jesus, stop fretting, will you? I knows about guns front, back, and sideways.
You're gonna be real familiar with mine if things keep on this way.
This is it. Come on, Smiler. That stuttering bastard said this would be open. Oh, well, we'll go around the back. Shaky's probably waiting for us there. I'm starting to think you're soft on me, Johnny boy. Can't even sneeze these days without you being there to catch the drift.
This is your last chance, you good-for-nothing shyster. You've already wasted too much of my time.
Keep your eyes open. Shaky's all right, but I don't trust the gang of fools he runs with. Shaky's made the arrangements, and he'll... Shite. Sounds like Shaky's only gone and got himself found out.
All right. Now all you have to do is find out who you work with. Shaky, you wretched fucking son of a whore.
Suck my head!
Labor relations don't sound like they're exactly at an all-time high. You sneak in and get poor Shaky loose. I'll go get the wagon. Good luck, Marston. He's a good man, that Shaky. right, work your usual magic. I'll go get the wagon ready.
I'm gonna give you just a good time.
Up for me and your friend Irish. Let me down, and you'll be a dead man.
This is gonna be one hell of a fight. All right, let's get out of here while we got the chance.
You clearly don't like me, bud.
Thank you.
we're even. Half even, Shaky. You still owe me for them morphine pills to calm your nerves.
You'll get your half. More, you dirty fucking snake.
All right, gentlemen. Let's go.
Come on, then, Johnny boy. Let's go. Did you have fun in there, you and Shaky?
I killed a lot of men for this damn machine gun of yours.
I'm sorry I missed all the dramas.
You always miss all the drama. There must be cobwebs growing on that holster of yours.
Someone's got to drive the wagon, don't they? Teamwork, Johnny boy. That's my day, not just a glory like you. Dickens's wagon rigged and ready to board soon enough.